lot of challenges since I've been in the wheelchair, but I just seem to get around them. I'm getting stronger. I get better every day, you know. So I just go in the weight room and lift out and do what I got to do to get out the wheelchair. I know it's just a test and I can pass it. So just keeping my head up and praying every night and day, and I know I can get through this.
I don't know how to tighten them cuff rings, and I don't know how to do that vest part. I can lift him up, and we can. Come on, you ready to go, man? You about to be kissing. I ain't playing.
When I see my friends playing basketball, football, anything that I want to do, it makes me work out harder, hit the weight room. Anything I can do, I do my best at. So I try to make anything negative, I turn it around and make it positive. So I don't look at the negative. I try to, you know, have a good time, no matter what condition or position I'm in. When I get out of here, I plan on going to TCC for 2 years and then OSU, and probably study something about biology, about the body. But yeah, and just not giving up, and probably pretty soon going back to physical therapy and walking again. Yeah, working out, got a lot of help and support. So I don't take it. I look at it as it's just a test, you know. I can pass it. I ain't gonna let nothing slow me down or stop me. So yeah.